their parts up there. Our favorite gas station in Wethersfield has always been the service station at the corner of Wells Road and Silverstein Highway. The last thing we did when we took off on our summer trips was to fill up the car with gas here at the Jimmy's service station. Its owner at that time was a wonderfully friendly man named James Waits, and every year he would come out to wish us well on our trip. The station is now known as Automotive, and its present owner is Jimmy's son-in-law, Cesar Rosito. Jimmy was always interested in where we were going, and David and Daniel were excited to show him on a big map the cross-country route we had laid out for ourselves to follow in 1960. With this as a kind of an official send-off, we headed west, aiming this time to drive all the way to the Pacific Ocean, more than 3,000 miles away.